a Europe at peace, based on the history that you described of five centuries, is an enormous gift to the world in and of itself. If nothing else ever happened but that Europe remained at peace, this would be, and remained at peace in the kind of prosperity-producing and democracy-producing way that it is, this by itself would be the greatest contribution Europe could make. If Europe is able to export this approach, if Europe is able to export not only its values but its means of dealing with these kinds of international problems, that would be great too. But I am unfortunately skeptical that Europe has been able to export that. That was the original dream. I think Europeans were very ambitious about the idea that they represented the future. Unfortunately, the future looks more like Europe's past than Europe's present. And Europe is not at this moment exercising that kind of influence on the world. But nevertheless, certainly deserves the Nobel Prize, and I'm very happy that Europe received it.